Hey guys, welcome back. Guess what? We have some spoilers for you, but this time it's for the March Premium Boxycharm Box. Now, if you're not already aware, fentybeauty is taking over Boxycharm in the month of March. So all premium subscribers only will receive 6 fentybeauty products in their box. Now, before we get into it, let me quickly remind you that the Premium Box is a $35 monthly subscription. You're going to get 6 to 7 beauty items every single month, and you'll be able to customize one item. Now, all new or returning subscribers will receive one of these free gifts. Make sure you use the correct corresponding code during checkout. Now, if you want more information on Boxycharm or how to subscribe, make sure you check out my link in the description below. And also, don't forget to give me a thumbs up, hit that notification bell, and subscribe to my channel so you don't miss any spoilers or videos that I have for you. Now, let's get into the spoiler. And here's spoiler number 4. This is the newest spoiler that was released today on Instagram. We will be receiving the Matchstick Shimmer Skin Stick. You'll be receiving one of the 5 luminous shades. You have Rum, Chili Mango, Shimmer Confetti, Unicorn, Blonde. You can use it as a highlighter, a blush, or just anywhere on your body if you want to just, you know, give that extra sparkle. Now let's review the other 3 spoilers in case you haven't seen them already. And sneak peek number 1 is the Kilowatt Freestyle Highlighter in Trophy Wife. I've been wanting to get my hands on this highlighter and I can't believe it is in our box. Now here's sneak peek number 2. They said they were giving us a palette and that's definitely what it is. This is the Moroccan Spice Eyeshadow Palette. Look how beautiful these shades are. I'm so excited for this box. I can't even wait. And here's sneak peek number 3. This is the Gloss Balm Universal Illuminizer in Diamond Milk. And I still have a giveaway going on. It will close on February 14th. So if you would like to participate, check out the link in my description below so that you can get all the information on how to enter. Okay, guys, so what do you think of the spoilers? We have 4 confirmed spoilers. We have 2 more still to come. And there's a lot of products being thrown out there that can possibly be in the box for 5 and 6. Glam and Suzanne had mentioned a few in her video and the reasons why, so make sure you check that out. We have some blotting paper and a lipstick, but who knows? Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. What do you think is going to be in the box? All right, guys, that's all I have for you today. As always, I love you, and I'll see you in the comments below or my next video, whichever comes first.